وماذا كان الرسول يقول يا إخوة؟ كان يقول صلى الله عليه وسلم اللهم أهدي قومي فإنه لا يعلم.
This is why it has been happening. This has been happening for longest time. Think of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم. He always said, Oh Allah, guide my people. Because they act like that because they know not. Please guide them. Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم keep praying to all of them. This kind of people.
فلنقل كما قال اللهم أهدي قومنا فإنهم لا يعلمون.
Let's say, as Prophet always say that Allah, please guide our people because they know not. That was why they misrepresented Islam.
أو نقول كما قال الرسول بعد عودته من الطائف بعد الأذى والتهديد.
Or we can even pray to Allah to use the word of Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم after he came back from Taif, after he had been punished. After he had been maltreated, the prayer that he said unto people who are enemy of Islam, why can't we say unto these people?
قال صلى الله عليه وسلم في دعائه.
The Prophet said in his prayer,
اللهم
Oh Allah,
إليك أشكو ضعف قوتي.
I call unto you with the situation I have. I'm very uncomfortable and I'm calling unto you alone.
وقلة حيلتي.
And I'm calling unto you, I believe I did not do enough on my people, but I'm calling unto you, Allah.
وَهَوَانِي عَلَى النَّاسِ
I call unto you because you see me, you know me, you know how much I love them, and you know how much I've done to make them, to take them to the right path. I'm calling unto you, O Lord.
يَا أَرْحَمَ الرَّحِيمِينَ أَنْتَ رَبُّ الْمُسْتَضْعَفِينَ
You are the only one that can bless, you are the only one that can help me to be able to accomplish what you have asked me to do. I'm calling unto you to help.
أَنْتَ رَبِّي
You are my Lord.
إِلَى مَنْ تَكِلُنِي لَا مَنْ تَتْرُكُنِي
Why you want to leave me alone with these people?
إِلَى بَعِيدٍ يَتَجَهَّمُنِي أَوْ إِلَى عَدُوٍ مَلَّكْتَهُ أَمْرِي
How do you want to do? Want to be against me or make yourself far away from me that we allow enemy to get me and to quench your religion?
إِلَّمْ يَكُمْ بِكَ عَلَيَّ غَضَبٌ فَلَا أُبَالِي
If you are be annoyed with me, oh Allah, For what I'm doing, and I seek for your well pleased, and you give it unto me, I'm satisfied with that.
وَلَكِنَّ عَافِيَتَكَ هِيَ أَوْسَعُ لِي
But giving me a peace, helping me to be able to do this work to the maximum your expectation is the goodness I'm asking for Allah on my people.
أَعُوذُ بِنُورِ وَجْهِكَ الَّذِي أَشْرَكَتْ لَهُ الظُّلُمَاتِ
I seek your refuge. Against anything I may do that may make my people happy and make you get angry on me. I see the people that don't want to do that.
وَصَلُّهَا عَلَيْهِ أَمْرُ الدُّنْيَا وَالْآخِرَةِ
Oh Allah, make our way of in here and hereafter make it possible for us.
عباد الله.
Oh, the people of Allah.
هذا ما قال الرسول صلى الله عليه
وسلم في دعائه. This is the prayer that our prophet called unto Allah for on his people.
بدل أن يقابل الأذى بالأذى.
This is better than going to people who doesn't listen to your word or against Islam by persecuting them, killing them. Why can't we use the prayer, Prophet Muhammad has prayed unto them instead of taking a sword or gun to kill? We don't need that.
Ibad Allah.
Oh, people of Allah.
Ibad Allah.
People of Allah.
Ya ikhwat fi Allah.
Oh, my brother in Allah.
Inna Rabbana wahid.
Our Lord is one.
رب الكافرين والمشركين.
He is the one that who created kafir and mushrikin.
فإذا صدر من أعداء الإسلام شيء نكرهه.
If there's anything from the enemy of Islam that we don't like.
فلنقل
Let us say unto Allah.
Allah.
Oh Allah, please guide them because they know not. That was the act like that. Instead of going to beat them or kill them, let us call unto Allah to guide them.
لأن الله يأمر بالعدل والإحسان وإيتاء ذي القربى وينهى عن الفحشاء والمنكر.
Because the only one thing Allah calls unto is justice and be kind to the other, whether it's kafir or munafiq. Be kind to them and pray unto them and spread the peace of Allah unto mankind on the earth.
ما أصاب المسلمين اليوم في مشارق الأرض ومغاربها إلا أننا تركنا القرآن الكريم.
The only problem Islam and Muslim has in the whole world today is because we deviated. We don't follow what Quran has said. we don't follow what the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم has said, that's the only problem we have today.
كان الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم عند نزوله إلى المدينة المنورة آخر بين الأنصار والمهاجرين.
Let us think back into the time of Muhammad when he migrated from Mecca to Medina. The people of Medina, not all of them are Muslim. Some of them are Muslim, some of them are not. But he made the brotherhood among all of them. He put all of them together. He didn't put anyone on them aside, and he be equally on all of them.
وبين اليهود والنصارى وبين الأوس والخزرج.
Back then, there was a Yahudi in Medina, there was Nasara in Medina, there was a Jews and other people over there, but he did not segregate himself from them.
عباد الله.
Oh, people of Allah.
أطيعوا الله وأطيعوا رسوله.
Let us follow the word of Allah. Let us go back inside the word of Allah. Follow it, and let us go back to follow the footsteps of Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم.
قولا وعملا وحالا.
Whenever we talk, let us talk based on what the Quran says. Whenever I want to act, let us act based on what the Quran says. Whenever I want to show any attitude, let us be the attitude the Quran asks you to have on other.
فَإِنَّ لِي فِي مَا سَبَقَ أَخًا مُسْلِمًا كَانَ سَائِكُهُ نَصْرَانِيًّا.
The first person that is coming with that religion.
إِنَّ لِي أَخًا.
Okay, he must say he has brother, and this brother happened to be Christian.
وَهَذَا الْأَخْ مسلم وسائقه نصراني.
The brother is Muslim, but he has a friend that is Christian.
وكان يسوقه لمدة 15 سنة.
This brother spent 50 years.
15.
50 years. 15.
مع هذا المسلم.
With this so-called other brother Muslim.
ولم يكن له يوما أسلم. لم يكن له هذا.
The Muslim brother did never say unto the Christian, "Say, I want you to be Muslim."
ولكنه كان يتخلق معه بأخلاق جميلة كريمة أمر بها الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم.
But the thing is that the Muslim brother who happened to be a friend to Christian always be honest, straightforward, and give a good treatment that Quran says you're supposed to give it to your brother. That's the kind of character the Muslim brother is acting.
ويوم من الأيام.
There was a day between these two friends.
أعلن هذا السائق النصراني أمام الجماهير الكثيرة وقال إني اليوم أسلم من هذا الرجل الذي لم يزني قط.
Surprisingly, one day this so-called Christian friend came into the public and raised his hand and he said, surprisingly, as from today, I become a Muslim. You know why? My friend did not ask me to be Muslim. But I can see from the act, from the kind of character that is him, that this religion is good. He actually called me, but I'm Muslim from today.
فَتَخَلَّقُوا بِأَخَلَاكِ اللَّهِ.
So he invited the other friend to Islam because of his character, not to tear him or to persecute him or to fight over him. But he used the character, the kind of the knowledge of Islam that he used, to call the other brother to the Islam.
فَالْيَوْمْ نَعْنُ بِحَيَّةِ مَا سَتِ إِلَى الدَّعْوَةِ إِلَى الْإِسْلَامِ.
But today, we deviated, both so-called Muslim and Alpha, because we believe in calling on people not to make a good conduct that Christians we want to emulate in us. We like to call unto them.
بِالْحِكِمَةِ وَالْمَوْعِزَةِ الْحَسَنِ.
Al-Quran say, call unto your leader with a good wisdom and a good character.
وَإِذَا كَانَتْ هُنَاكَ مُجَادَلَةٌ فَلْتَكُنْ أَحْسَنَ.
If there's anything that you have as a proof that you want to make before your Christian friend, make it politely, not to cause any argument.
أيها الأخوة,
my brother,
أنتم اليوم في بلاد مطمئنة, لماذا؟ لأنها غلب فيها العدل والإحسان.
Look at the country you have today. You feel more comfortable living in this country than where you were from. You know why? Because they follow all what Islam asked them to do for with mankind. That was 11. But and also they are not a Muslim.
فلا نكتفي بالسكن هنا بل نجتهد لكي نحمل هذا الصدق وهذا الإحسان إلى بلادنا.
Now that we are here, we have no choice. If we want to remain here, that we have to tell the truth. We have to be straightforward. We have to do things supposed to be and we have to follow the law, which we don't do back home where we came from.
فلنذهب إلى بلادنا مع هذا الصدق وهذا الإيمان وهذا الإحسان وهذا العدل نحمله كالأمتعة والحقائب إلى بلادنا ليسير ولا ذلك إن إلى ذلك سبيلا.
Now that we are here, we learn all this system that we can emulate and to make the world a peaceful place for us to live. Why can't we just go back to where we was born and do the same character? Follow the same system inside our home country and let other people learn that this is the best way to live life and to enjoy life together. Let us emulate it and think about where we came from.
God Allah.
People of Allah.
أحسن الله إلينا كما أحسن إلى السابقين.
Allah has done a lot good unto us. That's why we are taught about God.
أحسن الله تبارك وتعالى أن يحسن إلينا كما أحسن إلى ما
أحسن إلينا. We ask Allah to help us and to us what I cannot be good us.
وأن يحبب إلينا الإيمان والإحسان.
May Allah give us a love, iman and goodness.
وأن يلهمنا الرشد والسداد.
May Allah emulate to us with guidance and the wisdom to be able to live and enjoy the life.
ورزقنا منه المجد والفضل والسؤدد.
May Allah bless us abundantly with wealth and everything that we need to remain a Muslim and to get the paradise.
وأن يصلح للمسلمين جميعا أقوالهم وأفعالهم وأحوالهم.
May Allah let life be good for all Muslims, both women, men, women, young and grow, those who are here, who are not here.
ويرزقنا القبول كما تقبل من الأولين السابقين من المهاجرين والأنصار.
May Allah bless us a good compassion that the blessed people who are before us in the Prophet and all the Muhammadin.
تقبل الله مني ومنكم.
May Allah accept my prayer and all of you.
وصلى الله على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه وأصحابه أجمعين.
May Prophet Allah be unto